During the 2013 Joslin International Symposium on Diabetes, scientists gathered in Boston to talk about their research in honor of Dr. C. Ronald Kahn, a man who has made tremendous contributions to the fight against diabetes. We caught up with a few Joslin researchers who spoke at the event.
I spoke about how insulin could be protecting the blood vessels against the development of cardiovascular disease, which is the major cause of death in diabetic patients. We are hoping to make and design new type of insulin that could actually decrease atherosclerosis, which will then decrease heart disease in diabetic patients. So this is a totally new idea, because previously all the new type of insulin focus on how fast it works, how short it works, but never really changing the goal of insulin. So our study will try to design insulin that could actually decrease heart disease.